Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to make very special rice flour appam. It is very easy to make and everyone like this recipe. You can give this appam to your child also. You will definitely like this recipe if you make at your home. It is very easy and tasty recipe. So let's begin. And if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And also you can comment if you want to say anything. So let's begin. For making this recipe, I have taken rice flour, 1.5 cup coriander leaves, 2 tablespoons, 3 chili finely chopped, 2 onion finely chopped, oil 2 tablespoons. And in spices, I have taken chili powder 1/2 teaspoon, mango powder 1/2 teaspoon, salt as per taste, and black pepper 1/4 teaspoon, and baking powder 1/4 teaspoon, and some water. So firstly, I will make rice flour batter. So add water in small portions and make thick batter. Don't put too much water. Now you can see how it is looking. It is done and it is very thick. You can see we want like this. Now it is done. Now I am adding onion, coriander. I have added coriander. Now I will add chili. If you are making for child, you can skip chili. Now all spices and salt, and mix everything really well. Don't put water now, and mix everything really well and make thick batter. You can see it is ready. You can see how it is looking. Now heat appam pan and put some drop of oil into the oil bowl. You can see. Make sure that flame of the gas is medium. Now add a spoon of batter in all the bowl. You can see. Don't put too much batter, only 1 spoon is enough. Now it is done and cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes I will check it. 5 minutes are over. Now I am checking it. Firstly, I will add some drop of oil in outside. Then I will flip it. I have added oil. Now I will flip. Flip all the appam and cook it until it gets golden brown. Now I will cook it for 5 minutes. Check it. You can see it is ready. And all the appam are golden brown. You can see it is looking great and it is ready to serve. Now I will serve it. You can serve it with any chutney or sauce or tea, whatever you like. You can see it is looking great. It is very tasty recipe and you will definitely like this. It is very crispy in outside and very soft in inside. You can see it is looking very tasty. Your kids also will like this recipe. You can see. So now we are done with making this. And definitely you can make it at your home. It is very, very easy And if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also give your feedback to us. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Thank you.